She has a cancer in her brain, and it's driving her insane. Slowly, day by day, by day, by day, by day, by day, she says. She tells me that she's dying. She has this cancer in her mind, which her doctors cannot find. She has no eyes, no tears to weep. Her cancer's run too deep. She's so tired, she cannot sleep. She had this cancer in her mind that her doctors could not find.